7th standard in fraction chapter we are solving the solved examples. In that fourth example is Suman studies for 5 integer 2 upon 3 hours daily. She devotes 2 integer 4 upon 5 hours for her of her time for science and mathematics. How much time does she devotes for other subject? Please note, this is the total time she studies and this is the time given for maths and science. So time given for other subject, for to find the time given for other subject, we have to subtract this number minus this number. Now, Suman daily studies for 5 integer 2 upon 3. Convert this into fraction. It will be 5 multiplied by 3 plus 2. 5 multiplied by 3 is 15 plus 2 17 upon denominator remains same. So this is 17 upon 3 hours. Time devoted for maths and science is 2 integer 4 upon 5. 2 integer 4 upon 5. In order to write in improper fraction, we have to multiply 2 multiplied by 5 plus 4. 5 2s are 10. 10 plus 4 is 14. 14 upon denominator remains same 5. Time devoted for other subjects will be total time, that is 17 upon 3 minus 14 upon 5. Now denominators are not same, so we cannot do the subtraction unless and until denominators are same. For this we will have to make the denominators same. To make the denominators same, since these are co-prime numbers, we have to multiply this side fraction by this denominator and the other fraction by this denominator. So we'll get 17 multiplied by 5 upon 3 multiplied by 5 minus 14 multiplied by 3 and 5 multiplied by 3. So answer is 17 5s are 85, 3 5s are 15, 14 3s are 42 and 5 3s are 15. So denominators are same, we can do the subtraction. 85 minus 42, we'll get 5 minus 2 as 3 and 8 minus 4 also 4. So we'll get 43 upon 15. So Suman devotes 43 upon 15 hours of time for other subject. Now if you want to write this in mixed fraction, we have to solve this. 43 divided by 15. 15 2s are 30. 15, please note, 15 2s are 30. Remainder is 13. While writing in mixed fraction, this number goes upside, this number comes forward, this number goes downside. So it will be 2 integer 13 upon 15. Last answer must be written inwards. Suman devotes 2 integer 13 upon 15 hours for other subjects.